Supreme Court Chief Justice on leave Maria Lourdes Sereno attended the 25th founding anniversary of a university in Urdaneta City, Pangasinan. She urged the students to stand for truth and righteousness. Pertaining to the Captain America Civil War movie, she emphasized that the only reason the characters clash is that they were seeking and fighting for the truth.
Alam niyo po ang pinaglalabanan nila? Ano po? Kahit isang salita lang. Truth. Bakit ayaw ni Captain America na magpasa ilalim sa oversight ng United Nations? Kasi pinaglalaban niya, ang alam niya ay katotohanan. Na ang kaibigan niya, na si Bucky Barnes, hindi naman talaga masamang tao. Kundi na-brainwash lamang siya.
Sereno also made it clear that she will not resign. She added that politicians should not interfere in the judiciary's affairs.
Kayong mga politiko, huwag niyo pong pakialaman ang aming mga gustong gawin. Kung palagay niyo kayo ay tama at yan ang ebidensya, lalabas naman po yan eh. Pero huwag na huwag niyo kaming gigipitin.
Speaking before the FOCUP forum, Sereno asserted judicial independence. She also downplayed the supposed infighting at the High Court. She remains hopeful this will be resolved.
I hope that people will now begin to realize that when you have someone who heads an important branch, always drawing a clear, bright line, which is respectfully requesting the other branches to please, please observe, so that we do not intrude unduly into each other's turf, that it will be good for our people. People will believe that they can still have a judiciary that they can run to.
But for former Court of Appeals Associate Justice and now House Justice Committee Vice Chairman Vicente Veloso, the fact that Sereno did not submit her salen is a big question on her integrity as a Chief Justice.
It was established in the course of the impeachment that she only submitted one salen. There was even an attempt to fraudulently mislead JBC.
There is a set procedure by the Constitution by which we can and we should actually remove impeachable officials, not just the CJ. We need to go through that.
John Germono, ABS-CBN News.